Hello guys, welcome to the Pandarossa Zoo. Okay, unfortunately they are closed, but we are more than welcome to have a look at, obviously, the goats, the alpacas and the wallabies. But we can't go through the entrance, but it doesn't matter though. So, this is the wallabies. So, you still get a bit of an idea. So they look like kangaroos, but not exactly. Come on. This is their habitat, as you can see. So this is the reception right here, but it doesn't matter. It's closed, oh well. We've got pygmy goats. These are African pygmy goats from Africa, yep. And we've also got alpacas as well. The people are in here cleaning the animals out. Reason. Hello guys, hello. Yeah, oh well, at least we managed to see some sort of life anyway. And really, it's not far anyway from where I live. Hello! Ah, now I've got your attention, haven't I? Oh yeah, you're right. I'm just filming for YouTube. Well, good. So at least we get some sort of life on here. Aye, mate. Goats are happily, the pygmy goats, let me have a zoom up, they're just sat there resting, they're not doing anything, they're lazy buggers. Come on, get up and do something, it's for YouTube. Right, back over here with the wallabies, with the... guys. see on the other side, you got the zookeepers obviously on here. There's the young lady feeding them. Not doing anything.